Okay, so I just met with me here, a very nice lady. And what is your name?
Ruby Ryan.
Okay, and Miss Ruby, where are you from?
180 Bay Road.
Okay, so you're taking a walk. You walk all the way from Bay Road
From home.
to Georgetown?
Yeah, so I'm going to a clinic.
You're a very active lady.
We're going by Mr. Lewis.
Oh, you're going by Mr. Lewis?
Yes, go by treatment.
So you're a very active lady.
Yeah, I used to walk. My hard work, my land and team, when I don't work orange here, yeah? I used to walk my land. But after no feel like me going down and pain and so, then we stop, they go walk. So we turn it over to my children, you know, and grandchildren.
Okay, but you still keep yourself active?
Yeah, me have a little, like, me just have a little bit of groundnuts in the yard.
Okay.
When you have peace, what you go, no.
Okay, okay.
And, well, they go, well, that piece, and then dig it out. Maybe have peas inside it, but my eyes don't go. You have glaucoma and cataract, right? So, it's sweating wet all the time there.
Okay. So, you know a lot about Bobby Estate and all these things, some of these things.
Yes, we used to work all day.
And about digging narrow root and all.
Yes,
tell me a little something about that.
Eh?
Tell me about the days in when you used to go and dig our root and things like that.
Well, you could remember. When the arrow time come wrong, you used to go dig our root, right? And sometimes you used to carry by the mill. And you used to wash the arrow root and you used to thing starch all then thing day. And morning orange here. You used to walk orange here most. But me not walk about the other one, not like orange here.
So in those days, you used to walk to Orange Hill, or what?
And they used to send tractor for me.
Oh, they send the tractor.
Yeah, and when we don't walk sometimes, we walk home down, some like that thing. And if we had to go anywhere, like we have our land above in the coconut, we go there, walk and go up there, and do a little there, and come home back to run away. When we used to go, and early, and we used to, we used to do some work, the flower, the banana, all the things. The time may not be reached to that.
Right, you're young and vibrant.
Right.
Energetic.
My last son is Kenny Ryan.
Okay.
Miss Lady, I can't even tell about him.
So you say he's a converted?
Yeah, he's a spiritual converted. In a mother, Sandy time. But after mother, Sandy don't gone, their mother, John. We take him last morning, a mother, John. Even going to go back. They expect me to go back, but then I have no money to go back again to take another man again.
Okay.
But we come out like assistance, like to help Mother John wash the foot and the hand and face and all that thing. We get all that thing done at the end of the boat. And then when we bring me home, it's Saturday morning and a Sunday morning when we go to church, they ask me when we get. When we go home, I'm going to tell them, you want to tell them, well, after all. He said, I now want to do I work when I get or not, but we get that we have to help wash face and hand. Pilgrim and them have to wash the hand and the face and the foot and soap.
Okay.
You know?
So what are some of the things you remember that you used to do in your days?
In
tell
orange,
me something. Yeah, in your days of growing up. Tell me some of the things that you remember.
In my days, I'm going to go orange here. We used to weed, and we used to chum manure, and we used to pick balance, all them things they used to do our orange here. I mean, I work.
Okay, okay.
And come on from my own now, we used to plant, like we dig it on the bank, and we plant some tanya. When we now do that day, we pick up some coconut, and sometimes we sit down, we just go early, that time we now did to work. And we just come home 4 o'clock.
So you used to pick up the coconut to make coconut oil? You used to make coconut oil?
Make some coconut oil too. And
how you make the coconut oil? Let me hear.
You grind the coconut and you strain it and you put it on the fire in the pot to boil. And then they start to spin it up and I don't too much of fire. We over, boil over. As part of the oil, the oil go, and the oil come back, come brown. And the button I want them over so brown.
Right.
I talk to people and I like it so white neither.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Well, nice talking to you, Miss Ruby, and I must say
glad to see you, I'm glad to remember you about, what do you say, who is that again?
Karen.
Eh?
Karen.
Karen, yeah, me know your mother-in-law.
Yeah, Giffy.
You know, Giffy.
But I must say you look very well. For how old?
Eh?
You look very well. How old are you now?
Me look very well?
Yeah. For 80 years.
80 years.
Yeah, for 80 years old lady, I think you look very well. So
I'm trying. Me just start doing my little homework.
Yeah.
Me just clean up my yard and think only me can see. So do who do me. Like me saw you not anything for me report or anything. If somebody try the thing give me go so.
Right.
But otherwise like that. It does make scratch my tooth and all.
Okay, okay.
For me had to write home there for me make.
Right, making a scrap mat.
Yeah,
long time I haven't heard about making and scrap then, mat.
Yes, a piece of cloth, no. And you get a bag, and you fill on where wrong, so wrong, and then you go and hold the thing, and you start to chuck in the cloth, chuck in, like say, by the row and by the, and so.
Right,
and so, right. And, you know, and you so, by rooting, mommy, all that you with your curtain, mommy, all that thing there, you so. And cinches and all them things.
Okay.
You see, me never go when root your thing. And what about the Saga John, all them things, Miss John, really back over, back to Bayside, River Hill down there. Used to go all the hills to teach out and open the buttonhole, all them things.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, I want to say thank you very much, Miss Ruby. It was nice meeting you, and you continue to keep yourself fit and healthy.
Yeah.
And you must pray, of course. You must keep God in everything that you're doing.
And we thank you that you called me and to sympathize with me, talk with me, chat with me, and keep my heart in mind.
Okay.
That for your life, too.
Okay, thank
and
you.
We have a praise God that we live to see the Christmas come and God, and praise God for our life. So we have to give praise and thanks.
Thanks. We have to give God thanks and praise in everything we do.
So thank you.
Thank you. You have a blessed 2016.
Okay. All right.